Kenneth, how would you overall assess your workout today with the Lakers?
I think I went pretty hard. I gave all I had, and I did what I could.
What was the toughest part of the workout?
I think the toughest part was just staying focused and, you know, being confident and everything. Just always staying high in spirit.
What part of your game do you think translates well to the NBA?
My defense ability. I'm pretty good defender, and I got pretty eye coordination on offense. I'm pretty good point guard, assisting the ball, and just my overall leadership. You know, I always stay high spirits, always encouraging one another.
Is there a player you study or try and pattern your game after presently in the NBA?
Not presently. I mostly looked at the toughness of Allen Iverson, just the eyes, and how Jason Kidd, he was such a good leader, and just his role in the NBA.
Have you given much thought to possibly playing with the Black Mamba here in the purple and gold?
You know, I give it a lot of thought. You know, each workout I go, I just think about the possibility of playing with a player that's on the team, and, you know, I would love to play with Mamba.
How many workouts have you already had?
This is my third one.
And what do you have going on in the next couple weeks or so? I've got a few more workouts planned, I'm sure.
Yes, I'm going to Portland on in 2 days.
And what workouts did you do before this one?
Dallas and Phoenix.
How did this come?
It was pretty good. I think each workout I'm learning, and, you know, just taking what I learned from each workout and just, you know, putting myself in a higher level.
I'm assuming the speedy nickname probably became because you're pretty fast.
Yes.
How did that – tell us the backstory behind that.
It was how I was born, not in the laboring room, in the hallway of a hospital.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's for real?
Yes.
And you also are fast.
Yes. I had to live up to that.
You mentioned defense. You know Byron Scott is a defensive-minded head mm-hmm. coach. What's your biggest strength defensively?
Just when I sit in a pretty good stance and I got a pretty good feet and beating people to spots. And I always keep my hands active on defense and being able to steal the ball, I'm pretty good at that.
Do you have a favorite team growing up in the NBA?
No, I just always had favorite players.
Who's your favorite all-time player?
Allen Iverson. Allen Iverson.
Did you see his documentary on Showtime?
I tried to look it up on YouTube or something. I couldn't find it because I was out at the time, so I couldn't find it. But I'm still looking for it.
So are you a big fan of practice?
I love it. I love it.
To the fact that you weren't at the combine, do you feel like you have to, like, you would show even more just to kind of get on everyone's radar?
You know, going to each workout, there's always a little adversity, you know, when you don't go to the combine. But I believe when you get – this is the opportunity, it's like the combine for me, so I go out and – just bust my butt as hard as I can each workout.
Yeah. You use that as motivational?
Oh, a lot of motivation. A lot.